More than 200 high schools all over the state have told CHSAA they will play football this fall. And under the new guidelines, teams can start practicing this Thursday. As for some of the big districts, schools in Jeffco and Douglas County will play this fall. Aurora and Denver public schools have opted to play their football in the spring. For a full list of all the schools playing this fall, visit CBSDenver.com.